For years, Republicans stood by while Wall Street ran wild. Risky bets, lax regulations. When the economy collapsed, Republicans looked the other way.
The fundamentals of our economy.
The fundamentals of our economy.
The fundamentals of it are strong.
Now Republicans are working with Wall Street lobbyists to block reform, reforms that would protect consumers and prevent a future bailout. Tell Republicans it's time to reform Wall Street. The Democratic National Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.